The right lobe is greatly enlarged. Note that the depth is reset to 6 cm. The lower pole of the lobe is clearly visible during swallowing now. The lobe is composed of multiple econormal lesions without any oncological significance. The left lobe is normal sized and presents small nodules. Finally, an ultrasound-guided aspiration is demonstrated.